ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls of all ages. Welcome to this edition of the RV Bandwagon. RV Bandwagon here. Hope you guys are having a wonderful day. Check this out. That's right, here in the old Trek motorhome, cruising down the road, headed out to the coast, testing out the rig, seeing how she's doing, and I'll tell you what, it's running nice and smooth and feels awesome to be in it cruising down the road. Wish you guys could be here. All right, I'm gonna go a little bit further here and I'll show you more here in just about a few seconds. Check this out. All right, guys, so just pulled over here and I'm at a casino right here in Florence and just kind of hanging out. I might be boondocking here for the night. I'm not too sure yet. But right now, just kind of chilling, listening to some music, and just relaxing. It's got a lot of coastal air coming in, so it's rather nice. The rig drove awesome out here, not a problem, and it's easier than driving my little truck. It's just like a Cadillac. I love this thing. And the drums all stayed upright, even over the bumps, which was a question in my mind, and so I'm real happy with that. And I went over some pretty good bumps too. I mean, major bumps. And they all hung in there and didn't even rattle around too much. And yeah, the motor was purring just nice. The radio's working cool. Even the auto navigation is telling me when I'm going too damn fast. Maybe it's working too good, who knows. Anyways, yeah, the rig is thumbs up. Tires feel good. Everything underneath it feels tight. The steering, we got a little bit of play in, but it's kind of to be expected, you know, several years old, but not too bad. And outside of that, I'm going to kind of just hang out here, chill. You guys stay tuned for more fun right here on the RV Bandwagon. Not locked, is it? There you go.
What's happening?
Hey, check it out.
Oh, you're on camera. All right. I wasn't prepared for doing any filming
yet. You try to get away from it all, and you
That's it. Look at this. I can't get away from the damn camera.
Man, look at this. Come on in, man.
Wow, all right. Check it out.
So we're boondocking at the casino. What the hell is the name of this casino?
Three Rivers Casino.
That's right.
Man, and look at this. You got the drum set set up and everything.
Yeah, I got my drums. Wow. And I was just telling the folks out there that they didn't tip over, and I went over some rather extreme bumps. It was part of the testing of this to go out on the road. So doing a little bit of research here, you know how it goes?
Yeah.
Really, I think this is probably not the farthest trip I've taken with it. I went up to Lincoln City, you know, a couple times, but outside of that, it's just kind of cool to get away, and
yeah,
I don't have much to do tomorrow, so
nice,
I'm thinking,
man, that stove.
Yeah, I'm gonna be firing that up tonight, and it's gonna be awesome. Yeah,
cool.
So yeah, you know, have a seat, man. Yeah, relax, right, take a load off.
Right on.
Yeah, I'm gonna go in and probably have some dinner, and probably, I don't know, I might gamble a little bit, maybe ten bucks. See if I can win $5 or $10.
Sure.
I probably lose $5 or $10.
Yeah.
And yeah, so just wanted to get away. Thought I'd come out to the coast and talk about things. So what about that RV camper con?
What about the camper con? What's going on with that? What are we going to do with that?
Well, we're waiting. What we're going to do with that is it's all part of the research. This is part of the research. The research is going out on the road, picking the minds of the many, trying to increase channel value, and actually try to find the ultimate location, because I'm not too sure Oregon is the ultimate location at this point.
Mm-hmm.
But I have some people actually in other parts of the country that want me to come out and take a look at properties that they have available for just such an event. So we'll be doing that along the trek, and hopefully you guys will be right there with us. I don't know if West Coast is coming with me. I'm hoping. I asked him if he would come with me, but we'll see what happens there. He's got a career in mind, you know. You know how that goes.
Yeah, though. Yeah.
I'm giving him a little nudge there.
Yep. Oh, yeah. It's on my mind. I'm thinking about it.
Well, maybe, you know, we can get a dual vlog going here, and he could, like, post it on his website, and then you guys could just link them together, and it's like a two-camera kind of cool thing. So.
Definitely.
Well, guys, how's it going this morning? Kind of early. Did a little boondocking last night up at the casino. Now I'm cruising down some weird roads down here following the creek and just checking out the scenery. Trekking the earth, as they say. Testing out the rig, and I'll tell you what. She's rolling awesome, no problems. The power stayed up all night, had all the LEDs going. Furnace was kicking all night, and kept the rig warm. We had West Coast roller over for a little while, and that was pretty cool. So really, it was pretty cool. My first real boondocking night in the rig, and a very comfortable, exciting, fun night. And today, just headed back to Eugene and taking a scenic route through the woods and just checking out the scenery, and probably gonna fly the drone here in a minute. I'm not sure. Anyways, you guys stay tuned. More coming from RV Bandwagon right about now. Here we go.